from the time he spent in the Superdome to the people he met on the streets looking for food, shelter, and refuge. The memories of Hurricane Katrina will always be with the NBC Nightly News anchor. As NBC covers the fifth anniversary of the storm, Williams opened up to WDSU anchor Norman Robinson about why New Orleans will always hold a special place in his heart.
Brian, welcome back to Who Dat Nation.
Well, thank you very much for having me. You know, I can't call it that because I got to go home to the Giants and Jets every time.
I understand. Loyalty only goes so far.
Okay.
How many trips does this make for you back to New Orleans?
It's north of 24. It's in the 20s. And the important part is not how many times I've come down. It's that I bring the broadcast with me every time so we tell the nation New Orleans story.
Last week, conducted one of these interviews. It was the year after Katrina, I believe.
First anniversary.
Yes, we were walking around in the lower Ninth Ward. What strikes you now?